You know, Bigfoot sighting at Super Smash Con. Let's see.
Something crazy. This might be one of the greatest crew battle comebacks that we've seen in a long time.
Okay, they're playing Melee.
Yeah. And it's for a lot on the line.
Yo.
Is this DK Renaissance fake?
This guy probably brought a change of fit with him. Just to do that. Hopes no one saw him run to the bathroom and change back or something, guys. I don't know. What if that's one of the Smash players or something?
Atheist, prove the haters wrong. Does it matter?
My gosh, bro. Would you do that for $100? Because I would.
That we had two self-destructs on the side of Ganondorf, and it's a one-stock deficit.
Yeah.
That's crazy.
Oh my gosh.